If you like the video, then hit the like button and subscribe for new videos.